Okay guys, welcome back in this class. Okay, in this class I will teach you how you can set up the Linux. Okay, how you can set up? Simple. Click on the start, click on the settings. This is not a Linux completely, but you can run each and every command of a Linux. You can also open the Metasploit. You can do a lot of things here, but let me show you how to do. Simply click on the update and security. Okay. Just click on the for developers, click on the developer mode. Okay, click on yes. Okay, I think it will take a time, like 3 minutes or 2 minutes it will take. Okay, let me pause and then. Okay guys, you can see it successfully checked. Okay, now close this and let me go in the where. Just go in the, just type here in search control panel. Just go here and you guys can see, okay you guys can see here is a programs. Click here and here run Windows future on or off. Below programs and features, okay, just click here. Okay, now wait, go down. You guys can see Windows subsystem for Linux beta, check it. Okay, now it will take some time. Okay, restart now. Okay, it will restart. I think it will update and then it will restart. Just take, I think, let me wait. Okay. Okay. Let me type my password. Okay. Okay. Now successfully we install the what? Linux. Okay, how simply go in the just type here cmd. okay, here just type, okay just type here bash.exe, just enter, just click y. okay, and it will download Windows from the Windows store. It will take something like, okay, it's going fast, but let me pause the video because you guys will get bored. Okay, let me pause it. Okay, let me tell you one thing. See, sometimes what will happen means it will stop because it will get some error or something. Don't worry about that error. If you are getting that error, then just type again the same command. Okay, again, just close this terminal. Okay, cmd. Again, open the cmd. Just type the same command bash.exe. Then it will work for you. Okay. Right. Okay guys, it's successfully 100%. Now it's taking extracting file system. This will take a few minutes. Again, let me pause the video. Okay, should I pause? Okay, let me. Okay guys, you guys can see here after 100%, it's just taken a lot of time, like 5 minutes I think. So okay, just type enter a new Unix username. Just type your username according to yourself. Let me type Kali here as a Kali Linux, which is I am going to indicate it. Okay, Kali. Let me password. Let me type enter. Yes, you won't see the password again. Okay? Don't worry. Okay. See, successfully I installed the Linux Kali. Okay. Just type here sudo. Okay. Sudo su. The hell, what is this? Okay. Oh, sorry. Sudo su. Okay, just type the password. I think what is the password? Okay. See, I am a root user right now. You guys can see I am a root user. Okay, right. Let me clear this all. Now simply type apt get upgrade. Okay, apt get update. Okay, like this. Okay, same Linux. Okay, but not with the, you can't able to find the pre-built tools because we need to install them. Okay,
yes.
Okay, successfully it's working great, right? You can use this. Okay, because I don't want to waste your time by installing the Linux. Okay, you guys can easily use this. Okay, right. Okay, Right, let me type sudo apt get upgrade. Now it will work. Okay, just type y, just type these two command. Okay, I hope you guys understand this. It will take 11 minutes, I think so. See here. Okay, let me meet in next classes. Okay, thank you for watching this. Have a nice day.